Firstly, a massive thank you to our volunteers. We have someone very special yesterday, putting all the booby bags together. They've been helping us out today. They helped check you in this morning, so thank you so much. We couldn't really do it without you at all. We've had a thank you also from Carol Boyd. Last night was simply the best. I can't do the voice. Rob, this is for 4 years' triumph, and forgive me, the most gig fun for ages. Huge hugs to all, warm, wonderful, insane academics. What larks. We have the count. Now, I trust my iPhone, but I think the card player got this wrong because we can't. This is how many collective years of listening, years, this is in the room. That's quite a lot.
Never let anyone tell you that we're not real, true experts.
That is why you are all the Academic Arches Research Fellows,
because yes.
your knowledge is absolutely forensic, and it's fantastic, and we love it. We're going to go on to the awards ceremony now.
I'm really impressed as well that nobody's left. Yeah, by this point of an academic conference, you are talking to, like,
four people.
Right. So. Oh, Michelle, can you?
So, first up. The award for the gift that keeps giving, and this is as much for the subject as it is for the man.
The legend, the man. Yes.
The Academic Arches Award for keeping it highbrow. Thank you so much, Hannah. Thank you. As we're talking about highbrow, here's some tweezers to keep your brows in line. One, there is no contest for this. This is an award we've had to give before. The Academic Arches Award for the most controversial. Can you guess? So, Kate. And you're applying for some recognised flapjacks. Next up, this is a good one. The Academic Arches Award for the most Ambridge paper that we've had today. Sarah Long, thank you very much. And most Ambridge, you have some lemon juice today.
Okay. I didn't know where to hold that, so it's like. Anyway, sorry. Thank you.
So lastly, and this is an award of long-standing, hotly contested. We deliberate over this, and there's some really good contenders for this one this year. The Academic Archers Dr. Samantha Walton signed with Grundy Award for Best Title. This goes back from Samantha's paper from the very, very first one. We've been giving this award out ever since. Charlotte Bilby, thank you very much for your anniversary.
Right.
And we're done. The last thing for us to say is we are staying here tonight. So all of you that have tickets for the dinner this evening, that will be at 7, and literally 7 on the dot. The bar downstairs is open in the meantime.
What time is starting in the morning?
There's coffee at 9:30, I think, in the morning. But yeah. That's tomorrow.
Hello.
I'm sure you will all want to join in saying a big thank you to these ladies. Along like sheep, we have given you a huge thank you.
Yeah,
and thank you, Paul.
Thank you.
Great. There we are.